today I'm in France. I'm in Normandy, in the town of Honfleur. This ship is sailing into the River Seine, but just half a mile away is the picturesque town of Honfleur. Honfleur is a small town in the Calvados department in northwestern France, close to the estuary of the River Seine. Honfleur, a town of painters and impressionism, inspired Monet and many others. Today, dozens of galleries and artist studios continue to display a wide range of classical and modern paintings.